Today I am here to tell you the review of Geronimo Stiltonord, the Famouse Fjord Race. It's the day of the Famouse Fjord Race, Miceking sailing competition. Geronimo Stiltonord wasn't participating because he gets seasick, but he was dragged into a boat as a cabin mouse. Before they figured out that the finnbrew was missing. Just when the race was going well, the terrible Vikings appear and also the evil dragons. But they were able to escape all of them and find the missing finnbrew.